Founder of Hello You Creatives and senior creative at Besmond's Centre to Brief for Childline, how to get teenage boys to talk about their problems.
So you've challenged a formula, and the formula presents a Facebook page similar to the Lad Bible. The page would post in a comical tone that would include jokes, memes and factual advice. It's in the tone of an older peer as opposed to an authoritative figure. Teenagers are often stubborn to accept advice, so they can message directly to the admin, or they can choose to look at the public posts.
So we've also got a viral to go along with this. It would be in three different scenes. So we'd have a music concert, football match, and a UFC fight. So we've done the scenario for a football scene, but it would be the same for every scenario. So we have, in the point of view from the boy, watching the football match, the team that he's supporting would score, everybody would raise and cheer, and while everybody is cheering, the boy screams out, "I've got my girlfriend pregnant and I'm not ready to be a dad." Everybody stops, the commentators, the footballers, the music, and turns to look at the camera, which would be the boy. The camera then pans around to look at the boy, who has a shocked expression. The tagline then would appear, "Problems don't have to be this public." Hashtag Macho Manual.
So we've come up with a logo for the Macho Manual, and we've tried to stay away from the stereotypical sadness that is associated with Childline and gone for a burger that offers this macho appearance. And that concludes what we've done. Hope you liked it.